Department is trying to track down whoever threw two dogs out of a truck and left them for dead. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Aaron Hill spoke to the man who says he saw it all happen. It's news.
Albuquerque's East Side Animal Shelter has one more dog this week. Officials say this English bulldog named Gordita is one of a pair of canines dumped out of a truck in the northeast part of the city Wednesday morning. Dante Marinero saw what happened.
I ran up to go try to stop the guy, and he took off too fast, so I couldn't get his license plate number.
So this is where it all happened. Marinero says he saw the pickup truck rolling through this parking lot when all of a sudden a door opened and those two dogs got shoved right out.
The way they were pushed out, they could have easily been ran over by that truck.
Marinero scooped up the bulldog and a pug and brought them into his house.
What kind of human would do that?
He called animal welfare to report what happened.
We're always concerned about a situation like this because, you know, the dogs could have gotten injured, they could have gotten hit by a car.
Animal Control Lieutenant Chris Romero says the office is looking for a gray four-door pickup, but other than that, they don't really have much to go on. But still, Marinero hopes they're able to track down whoever did this.
I hope he gets locked up for a while. It's not okay for people to throw animals out like that.
Gordita hurt her leg in the fall and is being kept in the clinic for now, but good news for the other dog. That pug is already in a foster home. In Albuquerque, Aaron Hill, KOAT Action 7 News.
If you have any information about the case, you're urged to contact the Animal Welfare Department.